Williamston Pig in the Park. It's a barbecue festival so big it needed 2 days. There were 24 teams for competing, not just for competing for ribbons, but for cash prizes. Many of the teams had some very unique names like Squeal Appeal, Blind Swine, and my favorite, Naked Pig Barbecue. The winner took home $1,200. And Keisha, I said it earlier, I could go for some barbecue right now. I am hungry.